There's a herd of elk up on that hill. I'm going to say there's probably 500-600 head of elk. And there's hunters over there. So I'm hoping that they push those elk down in this canyon. We'll have to wait and see.